Finally! I'll set foot in the land of my dreams! Hinomoto!
Hold up, you! Talking trash about my shop, are you? I'll get you for this!
Eek! Why are you so angry?
Need me to crack any skulls? I'll do it. But let's get one thing straight. This isn't about saving you, helping out, being nice, or doing a good deed. This is all about being paid to deliver a stop fest.
So this is a real Hinomoto warrior! Fuji, I've made up my mind. I'll take your offer for total support. If you don't believe me, I'll give you this legendary weapon I borrowed from my home as a down payment.
This sword's one of the 7 founding weapons. She's been running around with an infernal treasure in her bag? This light.
This is a sign that Fuji has been accepted as the wielder of this infernal treasure.
So this is fate, huh? Fine by me.
The fact of the matter is, Miss Pirilika is not simply here on holiday. She's here to collect the 7 founding weapons, including this sword her father left her, and punish Demodore Opener.
Since you've been chosen by the sword, meeting you was fate! No doubt about it! Join me and help restore Bushido!
The 7 founding weapons, huh? It'll be a pain, but for 100 million, I'll do it.
Disgaea 7, Vows of the Virtueless, to hell with honor!
How interesting. Who'd have thought that he would stand in my way now?
Coming to PS4 and PS5 on October 3rd, 2023.